Remember Jaxton at week one at Advantage OT, he could not use his left arm. He suffered a stroke at the beginning of March 2018. We've been doing constraint-induced movement therapy, and through lots of work, tears, and a whole lot of encouragement, Jaxton is using his affected left side. Check out his progress. Advantage Occupational Therapy in Beulaville, North Carolina.